All right, here we go, guys. We're doing the free break 2013 Totally Certified Football. Good luck, everybody. I don't think so. I haven't talked to him like about a week or a couple of weeks. He said he's in school. All right. Good luck. Base. For the Raiders, Michael Rivera autograph for the Raiders. Going Pat Sox. $4.99. Yeah, he said that he's been real busy in school. So. Miles Austin, number to 99. We got a quad there coming. For the Cowboys, number to 99. And place. Now we got a quad here of Miles Austin, Steve Smith, Dwayne Bowe, and Larry Fitzgerald. 17 of 25. Gonna random that one off. DeAndre Hopkins relic here, number 299 for the Texans. Bitzel John. Ricky Wilson. Jeremy Maclin for the Eagles. Oh. Well, we got a cool patch coming. For the Eagles, Jeremy Maclin game used jersey. For the Eagles, Firm Blues. Look at that, Firm. Your second big hit of the night.
Let's go, Firm.
Look at this filthy patch. Matt Barkley.
For the Philadelphia.
With the filthy patch. Number to 49. Firm Lowe's with his third monster hit of the night.
How lucky everyone got me. I kissed her and she kissed me.
That's pretty cool. Oh, nice. We got a vet auto of some old timer. Johnny Morris. Looks like gold. Number 3 of 10. Johnny Morris autograph. For the Bears. Snake Eyes.
How lucky everyone got me.
What was Andrew doing over there? For the Bears, Snake Eyes. Johnny Moore's 3 of 10. Damn. That was a pretty good box, I gotta say. Now I gotta do the random for that other card. Johnny Moore's. Let me see who he is. He helped the former 12th round. He's a former 12th round pick. Wait. So Seagulls see the marks and receptions, 93 yards, 1,200. That record stood for more than 30 years. Pretty cool. All right, let's do this random for that one.
Random time.
Yeah, that Matt Barkley, that's awesome. That's a nice box. Cardinals, Cowboys, Chiefs, and Panthers. Eleven times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, and 11. The Panthers going to Ryan Emery. Let's go. All right, put that for Ryan Emery. So that was a pretty nice break, man. Awesome. All right, thank you guys. All right, here we go, guys. We're doing a one box black gold. We did this random number style. Good luck, everybody. Peyton Manning for the Colts, 44/100, Golden Arms. I mean, not for the Colts. For number four, that is going to Jane M. Andrew Luck, 19/25. 19/25, going out to the ninth spot. Jane M again. Let's look right there. We got a Jared Goff, 51/199. Massive material going to the one spot. Jake. We got a Tyler Irvin autograph relic, 203/225. 203 going to the three spot, Ron Razor. Right.
Tyler Irvin.
And the last one is a Ryan Tannehill relic, 37/99. Of this pack, last one of this pack. 37/99 going to the seventh spot, going to Jake. Oh, nice. Gold Golden Art, 15/15. Warren Moon going out to the five spot. Jake.
Flash on Jake.
Amari Cooper base, 72/225, going out to the two spot. Randy's. This is an Amari Cooper base.
Oh, Randy's.
All Next up is Jared Goff, triple relic. This is going to be 85. Going out to the 5 spot, Jake, triple relic, 85 of 199. Next up, Tyler Boyd autographed jersey, 181. 181 of 225. Going out to the 1 spot, Jake. And the last one is going to be a Cardale Jones, another triple relic. Two of 249 going out to the 2 spot, Randy's. There we go, guys. Cardale Jones triple relic, 2 of 249. Tyler Boyd autograph jersey, 181 of 225. Triple relic, Jared Goff, 85 of 199. Amari Cooper base, 72 of 225. Warren Moon, 15 of 15. Ryan Tannehill relic, 37 of 99. Tyler Irvin, 203 of 225, autographed jersey. Jared Goff, 51 of 199. Parallel, Andrew Luck, 19 of 25. And Peyton Manning, Golden Arms, 44 of 100. All right, thank you, guys. All right, guys, here we go. Here's our 6 box of mixer. Let's do the 2013 product first. It's certified. Do this one first. Hopefully, this is got something good in here. Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, everyone. Let's get another sick patch.
Good luck, everybody. Thanks for the fill. I think we're going to get something together here. How's that funny feeling? I think we're going to get a Geno Smith. Redemption already, so all right, good luck. The redemption, Sierra Wood, that guy, he played for the Texans, Big Evie. We got a blue Champ Bailey for the Broncos. This is number 29 of 99. Going out to the Broncos, PWB. Sierra Wood for the Texans. Number 25, Ray Graham for the Texans. Number 25, Big Easy again.
The Big Easy.
Number 25 again. Oh, this is a gold version for the Raiders. Going out to par for the course. That's almost a Derek Carr. Deion Jordan, number 299, relic for the Dolphins. Dory. Another Deion Jordan. Christian Ponder, relic for the Vikings, number 199. Charge 4. Number 25, another gold. Number 25 for the Redskins. Junior. Marquise Colston for the Saints relic. Big Chiefy, 68 of 199. Number 499, Kim Joe Tompkins autograph for the Patriots. Dale. And that's it. Box number one. Alright, let's do 2014 Prism next. Looking for two autos in here. You give it an 0 for 4 stars? Zero stars for Ryan Emery. The almost Derek Carr gold was pretty good. That was almost good. Good luck. going on. Rookie, Fracture, Base. Rookie, Nitro, Base. Got a Matt Ryan Blue Wave for the Falcons. That is number 17 of 99. Dill. Yes, thanks. Rookie. Rookie. Base. First auto. Broncos, Cody Latimer, not numbered. PWV. Droppolo refractor for the Patriots. Sprite refractor. Yeah, Dell. Going to Matthews refractor. Refractor. Who's the choker? Ricky Nitro. And Julius Peppers, red refractor, 14 of 75. Ron Razor. Oh, you're not running. Tannehill refractor. Not yet, Dory. We got points. 150 points. We showed everyone the code. Refractor, Andre Johnson, not number. They already redeemed. Damn it, not redeemable. I'll give $5. Credit, break credit, whoever wins that, does Bryant. Does Bryant refractor. D Ford, Gaffney, Trey Mason refractor. Damn it. No points took the place of an auto. These will be random off to everybody. We'll do it after the break. Let's do certified. Go for a hot box. You know, hot box. Negative one stars or that one? To the points.
We're heating up, guys. We're heating up.
Can only get better. I got half. That's not bad.
Half a star is pretty good. Man.
That's pretty good. Number 489, the Bronco. Base. Number 499, Torrey Smith. There's a card. Number 999, Marcus Murphy for the Saints. Chris Conley, number 799 for the Chiefs. DJ, be nice. So Damian Tomlinson, number 999 for the Chargers. Not numbered. Eddie Goldman, 27/50 for the Bears. Dory. Come on. Number 999, Andres Pete. Number 10, Joe Green. Purple mirror.
And Joe Green.
Purple mirror. 9/10, Joe Green for the Steelers. RWS. Number 499, Jamal Charles. Dual relic, number 249 for the Bears. Dory. Number 2499, Kurt Warner. Eric Kendricks autograph, 27/150 for the Vikings. Cards 4. This is the first. This was the only mixer. And Jalen Strong. 36/49 for the Texans. Big Easy.
The Big Easy for another Texans hit.
Jalen Week. There you go. Number 36/49. Number 989, Vic Beasley Jr. rookie card. All right, come on. Let's do classics next. 0 for 12 stars.
Come on, let's get a good bite back on the ground.
No one. Where's the beef? I'm going to be positive. Do I like, I guess? Yes. Okay. Well, that's what they say, huh? What it would be. Oh, yeah. What did they say then? Ron Razor, nothing really significant so far. We're halfway done. Okay, here we go. 2016 Classics. Good luck, guys. No, that's not a rookie. Trey Mann, rookie. Some Dorsey rookie. Glossy Jordan Howard rookie. Alshon Robertson rookie. Deion Sanders. Oh, that's a number card. Another one. Deion Sanders, 23 of 99 for the Cowboys.
The Dallas Cowboys.
PWV. Yeah, I will. I'll do that after. Jordan Reed, rookie. Yeah, well, I'll get them all out after this. Like, this is going to probably be a red back right here. Hold on. Magic. Rookie Marcus Robertson. Austin Hooper rookie. Who said that? No. That's the way I've seen so far. Hilton ran back. Okay, let's get something good. Sudfeld rookie. Higgins. Dawson Glossy. Yeah, well, these are all from GTS, so I doubt they don't have, you know, they don't keep a track of what they pulled out of the case. Glossy Devontae Freeman to the Cravens. Where the damn auto? I guess that's it right there. Oh, is that a buyback?
Looks like a good buyback.
Not a buyback? I think it's a buyback.
Yeah, who will it be for? Is it a Brady buyback? Let's see.
Corey Tillman. I think it's the buyback, guys. Come on, big buyback.
Buyback autograph coming up, it looks like.
There we go. Lynn Dawson. 1 of 4. For the Chiefs. DJ V Nice. 1 of 4.
She kissed me like the fella once said.
Yeah, the box. I think the box before this had a buyback too. 1 of 4 for the Chiefs on card.
This is from DJ V Nice.
2006.
Buyback autograph on card.
Nice.
That'd be cool to grade it since it's an older card. If it comes out good. We'll take a look at it in a minute.
DJ V Nice likes to grade everything. Alright, we look at the.
If it's in really good condition, it'll be worth it, but.
We look at the back.
It is a pretty old card. Also handled by the signer. A nice one, DJ.
Peyton Manning. Alexa. Peyton Manning variations. So you want me to grade it no matter what, DJ Be Nice? Because this is like a really old card. You might get an 8 just from guessing.
Grade it, grade it.
McGinnis Redback. We'll do select. We'll say playbook for last. We have, man, we need to hit the playbook. Sooner or later.
It's been a long time since we did select.
Yeah, come on. Come on, hot box. No hot box.
Yeah, there's a special kind of pack in there.
We are looking for some Buccaneers in here. Breaking Bangers, what's up?
So Breaking Bangers. Yeah.
What's up, Bay Raider King? No Giants, no. Alright, here we go. Good luck, guys. Oh, nice. Devontae Freeman autographed jersey. 1/20 for the Falcons.
Oh,
Dell.
Dell 27.
What up, Big Texas Bricks? Refractor. We got Kelvin Benjamin relic for the Panthers. 49/199. Going out to Ron Razor. Norwood, number 199 for the Seahawks. The boss. We need to get it together. Pull some hitties. Demaryius Thomas, 26/50 for the Broncos. PWB. Marquez Lee autograph for the Jags. 12/75. Jags going out to Dell. I need more loaders. Jace Amaro, 69/99 for the Jets. Big Chiefing. Dre Archer, Blue Refractor Relic. That is going to be 12/25 for the Steelers. RWS. Rookie AJ Green. AJ Green is going to be number 152/199. The Bengals. JM. The next one was Jay Prosh, rookie card. Let's see what other rookies we have. Forgot to put the rookie down.
Big Texas Sports.
Great old Texans. All right. Let's see. Last box of their mixer, guys. What's up to get? Dory's a big Texans fan. Hope that's an auto. You see that? 175 of 199. Seahawks, Richard Sherman, the Bulls.
No peeking.
Who peeks? Come on, no auto. Yes. Number 189, DeMarcus Robertson for the Chiefs.
DJ
V Nice.
No offense, DJ.
Yeah, is PWB still here? PWB! They should have some ink on there. This is going to be number 53 of 75 for the Cowboys. Oh, nice. Ezekiel Elliott. PWB! I kissed her, she kissed me. Nice. Ain't that a kick in the head? Awesome, BMV. Let me put this in a booklet top loader. You got it?
Yeah.
I think they're up there. Okay, we still got it. Let's do the random for this. Nice. Bail me out. Say the best for last. All right, I'll go over the. I'll do a recap and then I'll do a. And see what I can do for some of the hitless teams. All right, let's go ahead and do the random for the points. Ryan, how many stars did I get now? All right. Hopefully nobody redeemed these. Oh, 75, yeah. I'll put it back on the screen. 9 times. Good luck. Top team gets it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 7, 8, and 9. The Colts. Those go to Ant Place. Ant Place, if you want $5 break credit for this, I'll give it to you. If you want. All right, let me see the marker. Put Ant Place. Oh, nothing. Nice markers.
Oh, the other game.
I'll show you. I think PWB finally is going to like me. Finally, I think you're going to like me. Just trying all these years. All right, let's do a recap. Let's see who went hitless too. And hold on, Andrew put it in a top loader right now. Yeah, I'll show it to you. Okay, so the Colts got a hit. Let's see who else got it. A Cowboys. Last card of the break, too. All right, we go ahead and take the Colts out for the points. All right. We got those points. We got a DeMarcus Robertson relic for the Chiefs. I'm going to give some players in the 60s break for this. Richard Sherman, number card number 199. Bengals, AJ Green, number 199. Dree Archer, autograph relic for the Steelers. I'm going to take the Steelers out. RWS. Amaro, number 99. Marcus Lee, autograph for the Jags. Verdell. Adam Gotiz. What's up, number one stunner? Demaryius Thomas, 26-50, parallel, Kevin Norwood. Kelvin Benjamin, a relic card for the Panthers. Ryan Razor. Devontae Freeman, autograph relic for the Falcons. Peyton Manning variation. This is a cool one, too. Lynn Dawson, buyback on card autograph, 1/4 for the Chiefs. DJ be nice. Deion Sanders, bronze, number 99. Jalen Strong, number 49, RPA for the Texans. Big Easy got a couple hits. Eric Kendricks, number 150, autograph for the Vikes. Cars 4. Dual relic for the Bears, White, Lanford, Dory. Joe Green, number 10, purple, mirror purple. Number 10 for the Steelers. Goldman, number 50, blue. The Chiefs again, number 199, Chris Conley. Refractor hands, Andre Johnson, Texans. Peppers, refractor, number 275, Packers. Droplo, refractor, lime green. Cody Latimore for the Broncos. PWP got this one, too. Not numbered. Matt Ryan, Blue Wave, number 99. Kendra Tompkins autograph for the Patriots, Dell. Marcus Colson, relic card for the Saints. The Chief. Go, number 25, Alfred Morris for the Redskins. Christian Ponder, relic for the Vikings. Charge 4. Deion Jordan, relic for the Dolphins. Dory. Gold. Almost Derek Carr, number 25. Ray Graham for the Texans, autograph. These are football cards. Champ Bailey, blue, number 99. And a Sierra Wood autograph, redemption for the Texans. And then PWB for the Cowboys, Ezekiel Elliott, dual relic autograph, 53/75. Can I have it?
Thanks a lot, guys.
The last card of the break. I had a half a star up until this one. Yeah. Well, yeah, this was a mixer, a six-box mixer. All right. A couple of players. I'll give Jurgensen and Wyatt Tittle. Top two will get Jurgensen and Wyatt Tittle. Oh, it was random. 10 times. Top two will get a couple of players. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Easy Cheesy and Jake. Easy Cheesy, who do you want between Jurgensen and Wyatt Tittle?
Jurgensen.
All right, guys, here's our second box of Black Gold NFL. Did this one box random number style. Good luck, everybody. Pull something nice. Two twenty-five. Let's go to the two spot. Jane M. Got a Paxton Lynch 73/100 going to the three spot. Review R. We've got a quad, number to 160 going to the 10 spot, or the 0 spot, Ron Razor. Devontae Booker, 4/199 going to the 4 spot, and then Lobo. Uh-oh, see what we got there? What number does that go to? Carson Wentz, autographed jersey here.
What number will it go to?
And it's going to the 10 spots. Ron Razor, 20/225. Autographed relic.
Nice, Carson Ron Razor.
Man, Ron Razor's good at this.
He's pretty good at this, Ron Razor.
All right, next pack. Matthew Stafford, 52/100 going to the 2 spot. JM. We got a Big Ben. 98/225 going to the 8 spot. JM. We got a quad 44/50 CJ Pro Size going to the 4 spots. NM Lobo. And we have a 31/99 Sammy Watkins going to the 1 spot, Randy's. The last auto is going to be a Von Bell autograph. 4/99 going to the 4 spot, NM Lobo. All right, there you go, guys. I'll do a recap and get something to the hit list. You go ahead and see if you look. Oh, damn, Jake. That's tough, man. Black Gold's pretty tough, especially at release point. Too. Okay, let's see who had the hit list. And, this is what I did for the hit list. So I'll give one hit list a spot in the mixer. All right, good night, Randy's man. Thanks for sticking around tonight. Appreciate it. Okay, let's see who went hit list. I'll give one person a spot in the mixer. That went hit list. Okay, here we go. Jake's the only hit list? Okay. Four spot here. Lobo. Sammy Watkins, $31.99. Relic, going to the one spot. Randy's. All right, I'll give you total a minute, JDM. $4.99. Going to that one. 20 of T25, going to the 10, Run Razor. Yeah, that's, I tried. 4 of $189 again. Let's see. That's, I guess yeah, that's a 10 spot right there. Corey Coleman quad. Man, a lot of people went hitless. When I say hitless, I mean not just a card, but like a. You know, like a jersey or autograph. So, all right. No, wait, hold on. Did I go through two? Let me see. No, nines. Look, there's a ton of hitters. No fives, no ones, no fours, nope. The Paxton Lynch, and the number at 100. Ron, all 3 years for Wentz. Okay, who got the Wentz again?
Ron Razor, I believe.
Yeah, I think Ron Razor.
Number 10 spot.
Here, you can put Ron Razor. Go put it up here. All right, let's see who gets a spot in the mixer. If the mixer don't break tonight, we're gonna break it tomorrow. Sure. All right, six times.
Let's do it tonight, guys.
One, two, three, four. Five and final time six. J&M, you get a spot in the mixer. I'll go ahead and give you your total in a minute. The mixer there. But pick a spot, J&M. $13. There you go. Thank you, Jana. Okay, the mixer, the mixer, the mixer. Okay, so far nobody paid for their spots. Damn it. Okay, what I'm gonna do for the mixer is do a 50-50 filler. To get that going, but let me see, J&M. Get you right now. Hold on. Give me 1 second. Okay, do spot a hitting and okay. So take $11 off for me. Okay, hold on. So you want an extra spot? Okay. Knife for any white fan can. Well, it's a non sports break. So here we go. Let me get you a total. Okay, spot six. All right, NM level spot six. I mean, GNM spot six. Okay, here we go. All right, let me get the IMs real quick. Ron Rather, the hitty. This is a non-sports hitty. Looks like that's what's going next. All right, these take a little bit of time because you have to open and then people got to draft. So if you got to leave early, it's not the best break to be in because it takes a while. It's probably going to take from start to finish an hour and a half to 2 hours to do this one. But what it is, Ron Rather, is a non-sports. There's eight boxes of non-sports. Hobbit, there are two Hobbit boxes. Marvel, Fleer Retro, Son of Anarchy, Ghostbusters, Walking Dead, Ender's Game, Star Wars, Rogue One.
See you later.
Right? And what we're going to do is we're going to open all these boxes, and then each hit will be a draftable spot, and each base and base parallel will also be a draftable spot. So, all right, known. You take it easy now. Okay, let me see. We still got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 6 spots left in the hit drafts. Still got a lot of spots left in the mixer. Got a lot of spots available in the 60s.
Some 60 packs.
So. Sandstorm! How's it going, Sandstorm? Okay, let me see the wins. Wins is good. I'm trying to get this filler going. Let's see if we could do some kind of it's still real early, too. It's still real early, guys. All right, we still got a few spots left in the hitty. It's an 8-box hitty. Good size. At least the bottom 5 snakes. $34 a spot, 17 spots. That's where we're at. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 left. So we're almost there on the hit draft. Maybe we could auction off one spot, maybe. Hudson! All the time. Okay.
But what I'm going to do right now for the... What I'm going to do right here now for the mixer is try to get this going. See if we can get the mixer going before I start concentrating on the hit draft. Okay, filler for mixer. The 50-50. Top half get in. $5.50 per spot. All right. As long as we get like 8, we can run it. If we get more, that'd be great. Filler for the mixer, 50-50. Top half get in. $5.50 a spot. Hello? All right, guys, here we go. We're doing a, hold on real quick. Pause it.